Bob Dylan.
What's the matter, baby? He pushed you. Push your back.
Why don't you lay down there and go to sleep?
That'd be a nice picture. Yeah. Here we are, 4:30, and the truck still hasn't been empty. Well, I guess I'll be going to sleep. Good night. We just start running. Here's Tim at 4:36 p.m. And he's going to go out to and see the neighbors. No, you get out of here. We're going to put you up in the loft. We're going to tie you up in the loft. How do you like that?
No, I want to keep my shoe off. Put them in the night.
Again. Ready?
Name? Name? Boogers? Name? is the stone that has been cast upon the lake.
What do you think?
I think your brother-in-law.
Who's
farting?
The chicken.
Not me. Ronnie
is.
You have to get back in the morning.
It don't have to be back at a certain time, does it?
Yeah, by 1 o'clock.
No one touches my titties except for Ronnie.
I always ask her who's got bigger boobs, and she says I do. I'm not kidding you.
She does?
Well, she knows who's.
I'm just like.
Her nipples are bigger, right? Get your hands off the cushions.
Yeah. Tim, you were saying we can buy new things around that, on that stove?
Oh, yeah.
Why does nobody know that?
You can get them at
Walmart.
Fleet Farm.
Tim.
True Value.
I knew that.
You need another chip.
Actually, I'm the one that said it first, right?
Yeah.
What?
You need another chip.
Okay. Well, after that,
please,
I'm always trying to get filed by them.
I know. Shit.
Good. Man, that might be bad.
They're only, for good ones, it's good. Only like $4.99 a piece.
Surely that refrigerator's like ours at home.
This is a flat space.
Not exactly.
Our handles are on this end.
That we switch, Katie, whenever you want.
Spider off the fridge.
You can put on that one, too.
It sure is.
It's not exactly, hun. Not inside and stuff.
Why are those little flat spiders?
It's a lot like it, though.
All over. What kind
Shelly,
of
it's white, okay?
Yeah, it's not the right color. No, ours isn't white either.
Oh, it's not?
Yeah, it is.
Huh?
It's cold.
Want another chip?
Sure.
Let's go get that curtain rod so we can shower. I'll stay here.
Let's take the U-Haul.
Yeah.
Here, Mom.
Do you want to stay? I'll go with you. I don't care. Well, I'll do whatever.
Shelly, you know how to get out of here.
I don't want to go by myself. Especially now, Tim, I don't.
I'll show you.
We'll pay you. Hey, what'd you do with that big kettle? That bruised my left elbow all the way up here.
Can I just say something? You make a right.